I'm on the 19th floor of One Canada Square in London, and that is a gorgeous sunset. And soon the sun will dip below the horizon and it will be twilight. See, night doesn't technically start, at least under formal definitions, until the sun is 18 degrees below the horizon. And until then, there are three types of twilight. First of all, there is civil twilight. That's when the sky is still fairly light and you can walk about without worrying that you're going to trip over something. That's 0 to 6 degrees below the horizon. Next up is nautical twilight. That's where you can just about see the horizon against the sky if you're navigating on a boat. That's 6 to 12 degrees. And finally, there is astronomical twilight, where it's still just a little bit too light for the really faint objects like nebulae and galaxies to come out in the sky. That 12 to 18 degrees. And then finally, when the sun tips under that, then it formally becomes night. But the thing is, in midsummer, when it's really, really bright, when it's the sun high in the sky, the United Kingdom is north enough that it never becomes night. That from evening to morning, we are perpetually in twilight until finally autumn rolls around and we dip into night once again. America doesn't quite get it. Vancouver in Canada just stretches into that definition. But the whole of the UK, and of course a lot of Northern Europe, well, we have entire seasons where we never, ever technically have night. That is twilight. That is a really gorgeous sunset. And that is something you might not have known.